Would the gentleman yield?
Yes. Yes.
I thank gentleman for yielding. I've had the opportunity just in the last couple of years as we've been working on this to visit a number of federal prisons. Thanks to the gentleman from Pennsylvania, Mr. Marino, visited three federal prisons in his state. Thanks to the gentleman from Georgia, I visited the Atlanta Penitentiary. And everywhere I go, I hear very favorable comments from the employees and the wardens in these prisons about the great work done by faith-based organizations of all kinds and all denominations. So I think you're protected already, because I think this is widely viewed as a good source of talent for helping people as they get ready to leave prison. But I also think all it says is no discrimination.
Just don't discriminate
against those groups, and I'm happy to accept the amendment.
Yep. Would the gentleman from Texas yield?
Yes.
Again, I think this is one of I have to go back, and this is one of the things that I know that we Representative Jefferson and I have talked about. Faith-based community and others have been very instrumental in making this bill happen. They've been very much supportive of this, and yours just confirms that and would be accepted, just as the chairman would have said. And I appreciate that you're bringing it and would accept.